That's. Oh, there's a door. Just walking in circles, you are. You weirdo. I'm better than you. I'm gonna have a wife in the future. You're gonna suck it.
Man, what I wouldn't give to get an invite like this.
And
I just read this one.
Oh yeah? Is it any good?
It's kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa. Hey, check it out. Aren't you a little old to be making that joke?
Duh.
Wow. This table's as big as the one in the orphanage dining hall.
Better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one.
I need to move that over now, but is it that way? Okay, I can't do that yet. Wait, it's from this way.
Samurai.
I mean,
and you recognize the crest?
Hollyhock leaves are let's see, don't tell me, Tokugawa clan. Since when do you like classical music?
Like that?
And you didn't even respond. Nafy Nafy. Nafy Woo. Is that
okay? I don't think Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs.
Move.
Hey, the air vent. Up there.
Oh, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right. Let's see what you got then.
Just keep doing it until you can see it. God dang it. Again. Are we sure it's this way? Kind of, let's just do this again. There we go, that's better.
Hey, check this out.
Can't see you.
Claustrophobic.
I am.
Being the one to actually uncover these things?
Where's the key? Don't want to look at that. Oh, there's the key.
Got it.
Can you walk any slower?
Didn't see any journals.
Well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Something. Which is a paradise.
Because you just started.
I mean, hit the cup out as well. Oh, I'll cut this part out, like I said beforehand. Follow Sam when you do this, guys. Follow him at no cost. Don't make this mistake like I did.
Say we're clear, but we catch our breath for a second. Huh? Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Man, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was something sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad. There was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. We can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here, I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this, Mom's unfinished work, this is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. What do you say? Nathan Drake?
And this is the day where he let go and his childhood was changed.
You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow!
Okay, just hold still.
Jesus Christ.
And for a while it felt like if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it's because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him,
you didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. That's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
Love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did. I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling.
Hey, Sully!
How you doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. What happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
You know where they are?
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're going to need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that. Hey, what about the treasure?
Get it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the death, the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
can't wait. But you two be safe down there.
You know us.
JJ.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean...
This is the hard part.
Saving me.
That happens now.
Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride.
Like I said, I feel bad for Nate.
So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Chapter 17. Fail or what?
The trail's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. Borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down here. Oh, he's got a... figure out another way back up.
Yeah, here.
Tour. I was a little preoccupied with it.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery. Elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
I actually prefer Sam more than Elena.
There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. There we go. I can boost you up there.
There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on.
Out. Hello. Thanks.
Hold. Wait. Oh well, sand. There you go.
To the weather, and who knows if it ever works.
Which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
This whole thing is...
some exercise at least, right?
Thank you. airlines certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Okay, where's our car? Oh, there it is. There it is.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Ray Mattler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Ray is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Pretty sure this is the way.
So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Okay, I'm gonna end this here because I want to import some clips to my laptop. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed this video.